Cool.
I was watching a video on my phone of some gal giving a haircut, and this old lady come in, and her hair was so matted to her head, you would not believe.
Oh,
they had to take and just, they just cut wads of this up. Well, they just took her hair down to nothing, you know. She was so matted up. She must have lived on the street and never, ever combed that mess. Sad. You see so much stuff on those phones. Good grief, you could spend hours if you wanted to watching the junk.
And TikTok?
It's not TikTok. Because everyone, I think you gotta, I might have to pay for that.
TikTok?
Maybe.
No, that's on your phone.
Is it?
Yeah, it's not on the TV.
Okay.
But that's like entertainment though, not like news. Okay. Not the news.
And the other day when you text me, I tried texting you back, and it wouldn't take
Weird. Isn't that weird?
Have you ran into that?
Yep, I sure have.
And they said there's a chance you could be charged?
No. What?
Yeah, that's what it said on my phone. So I just done a new one, and then you got it, you know?
Wow.
Yeah, I know. Some of the stuff that it pulls is like, okay. I gotta come up with something for supper and I don't know what to have. I didn't take anything out. I had to run over to Safeway. So where does your mother live?
She lives